Let's go. You ready to get started? Yeah, let's do it. Jaguar E-Type Lightweight. Okay, hey, Sap, I see. He did say he likes vintage, so. Got my own right now. Catch up. See a good run there. Tank. And before I continue, let me take a look and see what the other prizes are. Thrust sleeve. Intake. Thermal sensor, brake disc, another thrust sleeve, and the clutch plate. So I think we need, trying to see what we need. Okay. Let's get the other input shaft from the store. If we have enough time, we'll get the trip too. Say a little more about this takeover. We're gonna need a place, and we're gonna need to get the word out there. like that line he had from Needs to Be Unbound in the trailer. Pays the cost to be the boss. Time to show who was in charge. I like that. Getting a lot of money here. Also, if I get a chance to do that, so there's a way you can farm money. Apparently involves a certain track where you have to basically drive sideways, drift sideways. There's something I want you to try before we get to any of that though. I want to see you push the red line in that 180. See what we're working with. That sells me. This car is gonna be the main feature, the centerpiece to this whole thing. And Tyler said that this car didn't got no more potential. Car's got plenty of potential left in it. Just needs some TLC. Let me see something. No more reductions. Hold up. That's some BS. Should have some more reductions. That's okay. Some extra hands though, you know anyone. You never did end up getting a card to Kelly. Hey, Kelly could help. Oof. Damn, at least that was in it. I'm not the crash into his car. Honestly, if he hadn't hit me, I would have crashed into the car. to buy tickets. I know what we can do. First, let's go ahead here. Grab that before the store resets. You arrive at the chop shop. Kelly is elbow deep in a gutted engine. She looks over at the 198. Thought I was pulling this junker apart. Nah, beat her like this? She's got potential. We just gotta make her stand out. I'll cut my way through enough wrecks to know it's not worth your money or my time. Why don't you give her a show what that wreck can do? Cross the line. Thank you. That was good. So got some Viper. Okay. I do like his bad one, but that's nice. Anything can look good from the sidelines. I want to see it down the road with me. still a wreck, but you're right. It's not unsalvageable, and not what I promise. I can see where it turns, that I can fix up. Trust me, you ain't gonna regret this. I bet. Let's go ahead and do this. Grab that. Put that there. Alright. So we need to be at what, 313, I think? 16. We might get, or we should get that with the stage up. So let's see what she looks like now. Stage 3 complete. Oh yeah. Huge. Ooh. That's what it's supposed to look like. It looks like it came fresh from the 80s. Oh, that is clean. Oh, that is mean. Exactly what it looks like when it came out in the mid 80s. That's nice. Don't you have to rebuild any parts here. One more race left in day 3. We have a hunter race. Dive straight in. This should be light work from here. Give it a run. Honestly, if this is still like pretty good. Under 40 seconds, that's good. That was a good run. Well, it's running better than I thought it's ever going to. You still got a ways to go. Now that's what it's all about. That potential right there. This thing is gonna be the illest thing out there. Let me tell you, man. All right, so that is day 3 of the Takeover Live event. Complete. Look at that. So, next time we do the live event, it'll be day 4, part 1. Now before we do go, I'm gonna check something in the store. Let's see something here. It's not giving me the parts that I'm looking for, but it's fine. All right, ladies and gentlemen, that'll wrap it up for this episode. Tune in next time for some more New Speed No Limits. Again, day four, part one. Also, for Formula One content, check out Driver 61, The Race, WTF1, and of course, the Formula One channel. Also, for the Oracle Red Bull F1 Team Car Launch, check out the Red Bull F1 Team channel. I'll leave a link to that in the description. And for racing game and general gaming content, I'll leave links to different channels in the description as well. Ladies and gentlemen, much love, much appreciation. It's your boy Warner Brother. I'm out. Peace.